Family is one of the most important things that you can have, because so many of our young people have no family. They don't understand how important it is to have a father or mother, or neither. It may be an uncle or an aunt. A family member is so important for cohesiveness, to keep us from disintegrating, coming apart, doing things that are counterproductive. And family is one of the main glue, one of the main glues to the unit of togetherness. Family is ultimately important in those senses.